meaning and strength of intent in this hall today is hard to miss. And looking back, that is perhaps the reason why we decided to call this initiative Sankalp. Sankalp, which means resolve or determination, was really our way to build a more enabling infrastructure for social entrepreneurs to operate in. Today, that determination, that Sankalp, has only become stronger. Increased understanding of the contribution of social enterprises to improving the lives of the underserved, especially in the past decade, has been something that we can all relate to. Social enterprises, we all know, can potentially have a fairly long-term impact in accelerating growth and creating value for all stakeholders. To give you a bit of a context, the Sankalp Forum was established as a holistic ecosystem that was designed to catalyze impact investments into sustainable and scalable social enterprises globally. The forum organizes the annual Sankalp Summit in Mumbai, and the forum also provides year-round access to investment opportunities, capacity building, knowledge, and crucial networks to socially relevant small and medium enterprises. We connect over 400 social entrepreneurs, about 400 investors and funders, and 10,000 other stakeholders from across the world. The Sankalp Forum, Samriddhi Initiative for India's low-income states, is really our first big endeavor into the regions beyond the metros. The initiative has been established in collaboration with the Sankalp Forum, the Department for International Development, and GIZ under the framework of Indo-German Cooperation funded by the German Ministry of Economic Cooperation and Development. The initiative aims to bring forth sustainable and scalable businesses in 8 of the low-income states of India: Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Madhya Pradesh, Odisha, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, and West Bengal. It is also supported by Samriddhi, a social venture capital fund that is managed by SIDBI Venture Capital Limited and launched with contributions from DFID and SIDBI to invest in pro-poor enterprises in these 8 states. The initiative focuses on strengthening the enabling and operational ecosystem and aid the support services for small businesses that want to create social impact in underserved regions in the country. In the last 2 months since we announced the initiative, we have learned a lot. We obviously know that people in this area are enterprising and innovative, but meeting them and interacting with them was a completely different experience. We received nominations from 50 enterprises to the Sankalp Forum Samriddhi Recognition. Of these, 10 were chosen as finalists in sectors such as agri, food, business, clean energy, provision of basic services, and impact on women. These 10 enterprises were asked to participate in a 2-day residential boot camp and also had access to mentors who helped them with refining their business plan and pitch. All the 10 enterprises presented to a jury yesterday evening and are competing for the recognition that would recognize them as potentially scalable, investable enterprises that have a focus of operating in low-income states. While the focus of the recognition is to find some scalable, investable ideas that are making positive changes in the underserved regions, the intent of the entire initiative is much larger. We hope we'll be able to address some of that intent in today's program. So in terms of the program today, we will have an opening plenary session that will focus on what is needed to change the development paradigm in low-income states. This is post the inaugural session today. This will be followed by 3 panel sessions. The first will be a panel discussion that will focus on inclusive business models and the role of partnerships for growth. The second panel will focus on ensuring responsible investments for maximum impact. And the third will be a collaborative workshop that will discuss the solutions that can create a more enabling social enterprise ecosystem in the region. Later in the day, we have some inspirational stories of how entrepreneurship is really making changes at the grassroots. And this will be followed by the recognition ceremony, which is going to be the last session of the day. I hope that you will enjoy the discussions here today, both inside the room and outside, as you meet other people and network with them. And I would encourage you all to look into your delegate kits. There is a compilation of case studies on the enterprise finalists that we have here, which are really truly inspirational stories in their own way. And we also have the whole program, the agenda there. And once again, a very warm welcome to all of you. I look forward to meeting and having more in-depth discussions with some of you today. Thank you.
Statistics are really overwhelming and it just strengthens our resolve to do a lot of good work in the states that we're working in already. I'd like to now invite our esteemed guests and partners. Please come up here to light the inaugural lamp. May I invite Shri Satish Ranjan Prakashi, Planning Officer, Rural Development Department, Government of Bihar. Ms. Stephanie Bauer, GIV. Ms. Anu Gupta, NFID. Is needed for help.